Dylan, it's like you're trying to kill yourself.
I did once try. Failed. But then what's new?
When?
2 or 3 years ago. During the long silence. Don't mention it to Jackie, she'll only go hysterical.
How?
Pills. The wrong pills. I made a complete codge of it. You look shocked. And touched.
What do you want to kill yourself
for? Well, we have no choice about being born. What we can choose when we die. I like to think of death as a mysterious lover beckoning me into his blood-red bedroom. My only fear is that we come back. Reincarnation would be too ghastly. Pity you're not a pansy. We could have had such fun. You could have taken me to tea in that lovely little cafe behind Old Compton Street. We could have gone shopping. You could have helped me choose gloves. I don't think there would have been half the problems.
Yeah. I always was a disappointment.
Does the barmaid want children?
Not that I know.
Sensible girl. Young. Beautiful. And she got you all to herself. No wonder I hate her.
Mum! Mum! Mum, you're right. Mum, listen to me. What do you need? Huh? Your drugs. Where did you leave your drugs? Did you leave them in the bathroom? Well, where'd you put them?
They're halfway to the Thames by now. I flushed them down the toilet, darling.